Miguel certainly has some of that famous Latin stamina. I'm quite exhausted. We underestimated Catalina's plans for Spank. It reaches far beyond the yard he's selling it on the street corners. The cartel have a front company, the Kappa Coffee House. They've been selling Spank through the street stalls. We have no choice but to put these drug stands out of operation. Smash them to splinters!
Pig at a pagan banquet. Is your next ideal home improvement a moat? Well, get ready, Liberty City!
This weekend and every weekend at Liberty City Park, it's the Medieval Millennium Fair. Our band of traveling minstrels, knights, and maidens oh so fair are ready to delight you with tales of the Black Death, witch burnings, and the joys of being a feudal serf. Forget about air conditioning and modern medicine. We've got all the ritual spells and potions you need at the Medieval Millennium Fair. Turnips, yum yum, a genuine reproduction medieval artifacts including maces, double-handed battle swords, and one-size-fits-all chainmail. And this weekend only, pick up an authentic mechanical Lady of the Lake in Excalibur. It's perfect for your garden,
or swimming pool.
And learn how to rid your condo of vermin using a penny whistle and a mysterious prancing German named Hans. The Medieval Millennium Fair, every weekend at Liberty City Park.
All the songs you were tired of 20 years ago. The Flashback FM.
Flashback FM.
This is Flashback. Oh, she's gonna make people.
Push it to the limit.
one record. Back to Matador.
You murderer!